All right, I don't want to look a strategy up, but at the same time. So I go in the door, right? I get bombarded by two dogs, and the boss is right behind them, and there's nowhere to go. I just don't understand. Dad's put my shield up, I'll try that. Shield does nothing. He takes all my damage anyway. Survive. And then the dog comes for me. Right, heal. Look at that! You can't even heal! Wait a sec, I just need the dogs to be fucking gone. Right, okay. Roll. Look, he jumps away as soon as I do. So I'll load this up. Okay, so my spell does a lot of damage. And now I'm about to die though. Heal. This is totally doable once you get rid of the dogs, my days. No, you're not fucking locking me in a corner! Doesn't make it hard, it's just cheap. Right, I've got one Nestus flask though.
Easy
money. Oh, the dog just popped out of nowhere, as always. Right, let me get my shield back. Fucking cheap ass game. Right, I've got no health left. Right, that was piss easy once you get rid of the dogs. Holy fuck. Ah. Well, only because I'm a mage, but still.